Situation, never see that it can be done. No
a bit ago that we haven't been here for about 3 or 4 years. But we decided to come back and make some noise. Is that okay? Okay, I got a question for all you guys out there tonight. Guys, are you listening to me? How many guys think that all women are vicious creatures and only out to break our hearts? Okay, I can tell you've been hurt. All you ladies out there tonight, how many of you think that guys are jerks only out for one thing? You see, that's too bad. The guys win again. And the reason is, A, I'm a guy, B, I got the microphone. So, here's to all you rotten, no good, two-timing, backstabbing, cheating, lying, sleeping your best friend kind of girl. This is to sum up our last album choice weapon, it's called So Afraid of Losing You.
Your mind, then honey, I could fly.
go! Speaking of being hurt by women, these next two songs are a couple songs I wrote, and I wrote one per wife. For all you people out there that have been married and divorced. My first wife was a pretty good gal, but the second wife, she was so bad even the hunt dogs bit her on the way out the door. I'm gonna send this out to my baby brother Dennis that's here tonight, and his fiance Lorna. They're getting married in a couple weeks. She's a sweetheart. I wish you the best. This is the good song. This is a really good one. Good ex-wife. Off of our Gettin Lucky album. A little tune called Every Little Bit of My Heart.
Thank you.
Come on out!
Thank you. she can bring a good feeling. Ain't had it such a long time.
Too much to me. What you do, oh, who you see.